Thankfully, at 110 years young, I've only got a few more years left in me to deal with this. Then I can die and go to the sweet sanctuary of hell. You know, for all my misogynistic humor. Oh, and for all the hookers I killed with raid, too. Ah, the sweet silence of hell. The crackling of the fire. It reminds me of camping out as a boy in the woods of New Jersey. Ah, it's so calming. Oh no! Oh no!